baby born, Olivia, guess what? We're gonna go to the zoo and then we're gonna go to the beach today. Won't that be fun? So we gotta go get you changed now into an outfit for the zoo, and then we have to pack your diaper bag so we can get you ready for the beach. Doesn't that sound fun, baby? Okay, let's get started. Okay, let's get started by putting her in this checkered overalls dress, then a little white shirt, and I have some cute pink sneakers for her to wear. This is gonna be super cute. Let's take her passy out. And undo her buttons. Pull off her little shirt. When I was a little girl, I had a baby born doll. I actually had two, and they were twins. They looked a little different than Olivia does and the current baby borns they have on the market. Like, they didn't close their eyes, and they had blue eyes and light skin. But I had this outfit for them to wear back then. I think it's a pretty cute little outfit. It was one of my favorites for them to wear. I have a couple of other little outfits that I used to have my baby borns wear too. I'm trying to find all of them and all the outfits I used to really want when I was a girl, but it can be hard because eBay doesn't always have a lot to choose from. And sometimes it can be really expensive, like almost $70 for an outfit for a doll, and I'm not sure if I'm willing to pay that much, but we'll see. Maybe we'll find some cheaper ones later on, huh, baby? Then we'll put your little sneakers on. And that's it. Now let's... Aw, you're so cute. Now let's put together your diaper bag, okay, baby? Okay, so this is baby born Olivia's diaper bag. It's an older diaper bag by Zaf Creation for their baby Annabelle line, and it's shaped like a little lamb, but you fold it open, and there's these pockets to put things in. It's pretty cute. And it can be a little changing area, too, if you want. So we're gonna bring a little changing pad to lay her down on. We'll need to bring her bottle in case she gets hungry. And a bib so she doesn't make too much of a mess on her nice clothes while we're out and about. And then we need to bring her a diaper and some powder and then some baby wipes in case she makes a mess. And then, one of the most important things of all if we're going to the beach is her bathing suit and her little skirt. This is gonna be so much fun. Have you guys ever gone to the beach? Are you excited for baby born's first trip to the beach? I sure am. Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
sleeping through most of it. But that's okay, babies need their rest. Aww, you guys look so cute.
Walking in circles.
Yeah. Ready? Let's go.
Okay. Do you want any water or anything?
Do you?
I'll be alright. I'm gonna get some of those.
Okay, look at those apples.
Very realistic.
Do you like monkeys, Ethan?
I do. Lemurs are actually my oldest brother's favorite.
Aww.
Well, second oldest brother. I have a lot of brothers.
I think they look so proud of
you. Yeah. Well, it's also Ethan.
Tarantula's missing, that's a problem. Texas salamander.
And then there's a lizard in here somewhere.
Their tails are though.
Yeah, that's super. And they climb so low. There's one little fish. A couple of fish. Look at that elephant coming closer. He's walking to us. Yeah, so is his friend. Or her friend.
Elephants are one of my favorite animals.
I think they're so cute. Even though they're so big, I think they're cute.
I bet they're a lot better at smashing cans than I.
Probably. They feel empathy. Did you know that?
Yeah.
A lot of people abuse them, so, and that makes me really sad. There's a stuffed elephant. You can get an elephant in your purse.
Okay.
Me too.
About is what they're going to be leaving up.
It's a hot day, isn't it, baby? That's okay. Here, get some air. Look at those duckies. And there's a bird over there.
I love penguins. Yeah. I have one in my truck.
It's a perfect place for a penguin. Yeah, that's a perfect place for penguins. If you look really closely, there's little ducklings. Aww. Look at the little baby ducklings.
Yeah, no more help.
I love ducklings. Ducklings, get those flamingos. They're so little.
Some of them are white and some of them are pink.
Yeah.
Flamingos are actually born white and the shrimp they eat turns them pink.
That's so neat.
Yeah.
Maybe I should eat more shrimp.
Then you might turn pink.
Yeah, that'd be neat. Do you see that sleeping in the little cage? What do you think that is? Let's go to the little info. It's an aardvark. Did you know an aardvark can eat 50,000 insects in one night? Wow! What are you sleeping? There are. I see a zebra right there. Now what do we see when we come around the corner? Wow, it's giraffes. How pretty. There's a mama lion. Aren't you a little sweetie? Are you doing okay in there, baby? How are you doing in there, little one? Are you having fun? Like seeing all the animals, baby.
What, blue penguins?
Blue penguins? Aw, look at your new friend, baby. It's a little purple penguin. Hey guys, so at the beginning of the video, I promised you guys I was gonna take baby Olivia to the beach. And some things came up and I wasn't able to, and I'm really sorry guys, but I promise there will be a beach video at some other point and you guys will love it. Thanks for watching, everyone. Sorry about that.